Gotta stay back. 6 feet apart, quarantine Jack. Check. Gotta stay back. 6 feet apart, quarantine Jack.
It's time to end it, don't you think? Never. It's just a virus. I'll get through this. I always have. When you could go to the bar, but now it's gone. There's no hope. I've been doing fine without it. Well, listen to you. And what are you going to do when our landlord finds you and realizes you have no rent? Landlord doesn't know. And he hasn't shown himself in weeks. He keeps thinking that a vaccine will come too late. Maybe he's right. You haven't faced anything so powerful. How much longer can you keep this up? It always seems bad at first, but then I find a way. It's just a few more weeks. Just a few more weeks. Who cares anymore? There's no going out. There's nothing to fight for. There's no more honor. Come to think of it, the only honorable thing to do is quiet. No! I won't spend eternity in this forsaken house! What do you want from me? I want it to end. Aren't you tired? Wouldn't it be great to be free from all of this? Our friends out there are waiting for us. They want you to join them.
Bask in the glory of what our master has created. Admire its beauty, but know that the COVID is out there, leaving a wake of devastation wherever it goes. That's why, my sweet Ashi, the daughters of Aku must stay quarantined. Never relent. Always 6 feet apart.
Yes, I'd like to place an order for delivery. Aku. I think I'm in the computer. Yes, that's it. I'd like a large... What? Huh? Extra thick. 30 minutes. Oh, it's free. Excellent! Ha!
So, tell me what's been bothering you. Well, you see, Doc, it's been over 50 years already. It's been that long? Yes. You see, that's the actual problem. Once I quarantined myself from everything, I thought I could just wait it out and that the coronavirus... We don't say its name here. It is a safe place. Yes. Sorry, Doctor. Well, I just assumed that eventually, over time, it would just die! But it hasn't even left. I mean, like, at all. It just started these stupid protests, and it looks like it'll be here forever! I just don't know if I can handle that. Yes, it seems that people going outside in groups has slowed the flattening of the coronavirus curve. It's quite the conundrum. Yes. Why is that again? People going out and complaining about the problem. Yes, problem. I wish that people could be more responsible with how they handle this problem. Yes, one can hope. Watch out. Yes, it seems that people going outside in groups...
Right, let me try it again. It's a tough voice, too.
Yes, it seems that people going outside in groups has slowed the flattening of the coronavirus curve. Ah! Samurai fool! Let's get back into the voice.
Alright, let's try this again. Get a little bit of water. All right, that's all getting edited out. All right.